most anticipated battle between two juggernauts in different leagues. Man on my left, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Cracks Royalty, what's her fuck face? Thank you for having me, Shock Value.
Let's go,
Skaz. Enough said. Alright. So, I'm gonna give him the coin toss.
Nah, I'm going first. He ducked me.
Well, okay.
You throw my coin.
Okay.
It was a nickel.
My best.
I'll take that coin.
Hold it down. Hold it down.
Well, you lost your coin.
Alright, Cracks. Let's get straight to the truth. Thought you was gonna duck me twice. Goose, you're a flake. You hate my skin tone, but yours is like snow. And that's flaky too. I think Cracks needs glue. And well, that's pasty too. You soft from all them little Debbie pastry foods. I am cold, boy. I spring quick and leave blades wet before sunrise. Look what you made me do. I've been known to let a tech go off rapidly. How strange is you? It's beef. Bye, son. I cook your hide, but for low, ain't gonna be no home on the range for you. You poo. Poo. Dump his body in 100-acre wood. Tickle wanna say nigga so bad. Well, go ahead and do it. I always keep one in the pouch to make your fat ass jump and bounce. That power kick back like kangaroos. I'll leave this pig lit. I won't miss. I will aim at you. Fun fact, I wrote all three of these rounds in 30 minutes on lunch break. Back in February. Then I went back into class. I had to finish my day. I gave this actor Cracks one take. So you should know how the slogan goes. What's hood, fuckface? How's your diabetes doing? Do you need a cupcake? I hate this albino mogilla gorilla filler spitting dumb ape. Cracks, I go to work on you. Don't know if I should use gorilla glue or duct tape, but you punch and never land. Peter Pan, facts, my greyhounds will give you the bat at bus rates. They gon' break Cracks into pieces when I tell them to touch base. Your fat ass on thin ice with no skates. You should have trained and worked on your D2, cause I put holes in your fucking mask for making that mighty duck face. Look, you done stepped into the pit with one hungry motherfucker. But looking at us, people probably thought I said that backwards. Nope. Y'all know this tubby man ain't moving on me, right? Fat boy, take a hike. No? I didn't take a bike. No? Well, it don't even matter. Whatever you do, just try and take it light, you obese son of a bitch. I squeeze and apply pressure. I pop you in the greasy mug like it was one of your zits. If you think you saving face right now, Cracks, then you about as dumb as it gets. I pick him off with the pointer. Instantaneously, which means you get hit quick. Soon as the finger next to my thumb get an itch. Cracks, one solid rock will make you hit the glass. You move slow, a swift kick will put Cracks on the crack of his ass. Dog, I put air in Cracks cause his fat ass is gassed. The very minute he acts is when I crack Cracks in half. He need repair, anyone who's got Cracks, I feel you. Nah, I said he need repair, anyone who's got Cracks, I feel you. You saw me set up shop with a hammer, I drill you. Get familiar, what you don't know's gonna kill you. Duke, I double barrel, then will you. You get wet up and thrown in a canister, but because the crack's so large, it's gonna be hard not to spill you. Blades to change, rearrange, and make your face different. Boy, I send UKs like Great Britain. Jumping, I'ma rattle your rim like Blake Griffin. Even though we both are mass, it's clear that my state different. I'll Donald Sterling that ass and take you out the game indefinitely for the race difference. NBA's roster bracket is starting to look a bit sick. Bitch, you been misplaced. I ain't even got to steal off on this bitch. Nah, he a mistake. You get dropped on your front porch early in the morning with a cap counter 16 and you like milk crates. Damn. Cracks ain't got no net worth. All I do is fence money and conduct business like Bill Gates. Fence money, Bill Gates. Well, that's how you skate through the first. I'ma murder you in the second and make my way to the third time.
Oh. Yeah!
Give it up, give it up.
Yeah.
All right,
go. One.
Ready? Yes, sir.
Ready,
let's go. Yo. What's hood, fuckface? See, I feel bad for Skaz, because he's killing himself. Because he just recently found out he's really the only one filling himself. Everyone's like, yo, where's the help? I'm like, where's the belt? Let me help this pussy Robbie Williams himself. You got no flame. You a missus, so I doubt fire. You think your dreams may come? Not even if you had $1 million, don't grow up too quick. Jack, you're still a baby at heart. You must have them Robbie Williams nuts. Cause if you think about it with me, it's just another night at the museum till I land them left and right. You know the Peter Pan hooks? That's how I left Peter and that other man cooked. One of them bodies got away barely. Must have had them Aladdin wishes. Cause I pop eyes, leave soft guys chalk line, thinking they have happy feet. Fuck Skaz and his crappy teeth. His studio session's just another birdcage where faggots meet. And you can tell from the way he dresses, it's at the Salvation Army. So what are we gonna call that? Goodwill Hunting? Skaz is just white enough I can knock him out while he's holding a bear and he won't spill nothing. He swear that every bitch he touches something special. But it's all pussy. Not new, not new. You're more dork, your bitch's pussy nickname is Pot Stew. Clint's so sick, Patch Adams said knock, dude. See how insomnia got you? I'm worried about my flub on your baby mother. I don't give a fuck if I scream, let's get it poppin' and ten of you stand. You still be considered a toy, a robot, by Centennial Man. Why? Cause you're fake, a phony, a faggot, plus you're Skaz. You like cock, you love smooches, you know things like that. I will put your bitch face inside of your spick plate and make sure that I hold pressure so your only intake is adobo and your skin change. What you gonna do? Swing? Fuck no. Why? Cause you're you! Everybody told your father he couldn't give birth to his daughter, but you're proof! Round one, motherfucker. Keep up, cuz.
We got a little battle going on.
Let's go, baby.
Hey, yo, Crax, what the fuck was that shit you just said about Pot Stew? I just wasted a whole round. Instead of hollering at this fly woman, I shot you. But that's all good. I'ma start this second round like this. Your shitty cracks, don't get pissed. The same result would've came about if we had battled in your city, cracks. You need a clue as to how I move? Just take a look in my corner, cracks. I put your face on the 6 o'clock news. But you ain't a reporter, cracks. Don't know what the fuck is wrong with you. You must have some form of a disorder, cracks. Don't get yourself circled with a line put through you like the sign read out of order, cracks. All jokes aside, who the fuck is you? I don't understand how you ended up in the ring with me, dude. I don't fuck with you or anybody on your team. You niggas wanna play mean? I put you in the hospital. One swing to your occipital leave you with the worst cracks in your head people ever seen. You suburban bitch. You think you hood cause you got black friends? Boy, I carry a mean bitch. Somebody better call the deacon a murdering Doug Heffernan. So if y'all ain't already know, cracks is only royalty cause he's the king of queens. Don't call me fam. Don't call, that's a miss. Don't call me fam or bro or cuz. I don't relate to a lame. Cracks, you ain't never been out in the field for more than about an eighth of the game. I shut down your offensive strategy. After me, cracks, it better be about as silent as the H in his name. Try watching one of your battles, you catch a migraine. I call my side piece Second Thoughts cause it'll change a nigga mind frame. Bang that bitch loud, she leave you stuck in place with a splitting headache. Don't make me completely break you, cracks. I leave cracks with more cracks and pain than stained glass. I rip you out the frame and knock you off of the hinges. This ain't nothing personal, cracks. Back to business. You going up against a mad hatter with jibber jabber. But don't you know you can't elevate by putting cracks on a ladder? Am I supposed to take you seriously? When no one ever has, cracks, your own people used to call you Cracker. Fact, that's how you got your name, Cracks. This a long jump for you, and I'll snap your frame, Cracks. Fact, you get drawn on and erased for mistakes. One line will detach his head from his body like it was stick death. If I fold Cracks' whole torso in half, that's just a big check. Trust me, you don't want this issue. Call one of your brothers, my dude, you too sissy. You just another meal to me. You get filleted and cooked, baited and hooked. I put slits in the side of your neck, I'm sport fishing. In your league, you might cook, but over here you get served. That's two rounds down, and by now it's clear who got a better placement of words. Fat ass is stereotypically sweating every single one of my words, but it's absurd. I double bag cracks and can't wait till we get to the third.
Yo, you the type to think because I'm white, out the two of us, you live that hooded life. And you're someone that I shouldn't fight. But I'm like, fuck your set, fuck your mama's crooked eye, fuck your granny's pudding pie, and I'm saying you bitch and you looking like you suck your own brother's dick for good advice.
Pause moment.
You said pause moment. Oh my god. See, your bars are trash, so it's clear that I ain't sweating you too. You know that you used to being broke, so taking selfies in front of a mirror and shit with your iPhone, I'm homo duck face. You probably download guy porno, deny that you icholos, and when questioned about it, you say you're checking in fly polo. Too much gay. Can't y'all see he's twat? He defines toto? See, it's funny because I'm white trash and your flow is just white trash. Can that shit. It's just a matter of finding the right bag. See, he has nightcaps with fags wearing a bright mask. This is just one of the, I feel like I'm in a light scrap and this bitch won't fight back. This is one of those situations where a little Spanish bitch is put in her place from a white dad. Did you like that? No? You don't like that? Peep this. I'll punch your daughter in the jaw for looking like you. I will slap the shit out your son for being a puss like you. And every time your father shows up and says you embarrass me, you just tell him I'm built like you. Don't you think that kills him too? How do you think he feels knows that he's gonna die knowing that his son got a wider twat than his baby mama? I blame your mama. She could've strayed from Jama. Instead, she raised you into the bitch I see today, lame and common, lying about spraying K's and llamas. Bitch, I put that razor blade to your face and start us. Tell your man he's a bitch, come catch this fade if he wanna. The fuck out of here. I won two, dude, in these 1-2 moves. Grand block, bitch, get out of here, son. Round two.
See, I just had to stop myself from whooping your ass.
Bring that back, bring that back. Hold it down.
Bring it back, Scott.
Show respect, please.
See, I just had to stop myself from whooping your ass, cracks, and that's God is witness, because I feel like he didn't study for me, y'all. And well, I'm offended, cause before this match, people asked if I had multis for cracks. I told them all to mind their business. They said, do a scheme about cutting it down. And the order pitching, I'm like, nah, this round I'm gonna talk to him. And y'all gonna listen. Just because his name is Cracks, that don't mean he hold any actual weight. Uh-uh, that's all visual right here packed on his waist. Cracks your dull. Cracks your dull, I'll cut you with the back of a blade. I need an etiquette class, I'm putting crack on a plate. You supposed to be solid, Cracks? Give me a break. There's a lot about this man that I can't stand. I hate his posture, his slouch. The fact that he's a bitch is only a stretch on his maternity pouch. I hate the way that he looks. I hate the way that he looks. I hate the way that he sounds. The fact that he chokes in every single one of his rounds. I'm like, when is Cracks gonna give up and put it down? Now, Bully Squad got targets to hit. I clock out, my nigga good, clock in. My killers be working in shifts. Cracks' mom probably smoked crack while Cracks was in the uterus. He's a tweaker. Bitch, I'm too calm and equipped. You probably wanna vomit and shit. I put the fire to your chest, you gon' need my lanta. Ask AR to gonna make all y'all frantic. Y'all put money in a bucket for a daylight antic. Your whole crew get wet like a vessel somewhere in the mid-Atlantic. We wave arms over here. Your squadron couldn't make a ripple. It's a tsunami effect, who I'll tip your boat. I put metal to your neck like when you zip your coat. Make a nigga sick, calm, that's... I put metal to your neck like when you zip your coat. Make a nigga sick, calm, that's different strokes. I go out on the whim. Make a nigga sick, calm, that's different strokes. I go out on the whim and say your whims are cold. Bitch, I'm busy baiting rappers, no fishing pole. But I'll assist you in death, that's a give and go. And if you don't get the point, well, you getting shot, go hand in hand like a fiend in a syringe of dope. It's gonna happen. Don't disappoint me, Cracks. I have you eating through straw, my G. That's baleen. I'll make you catch bullets in your chest at short distance. That's vereen. All my troops on the front line ready to shoot at Marines. You ain't got drive. Know what you lack in your tank? Gasoline. I put the pump to your stomach. The heat move through with force. It get tunneled and concentrated. So whoever standing behind Cracks catches the backdraft. I take shots at caps and pick you off in threes like hat tricks. You gotta watch how you stand when you come around me, cause I kick back and spin. Long arms got bystanders catching the back fist. An uppercut and make your bottom jaw touch your upper teeth. Cracks ain't got no punches, he ain't fucking with me. Bitch, pause, you get the pause, you can't fuck with me. I put an upper piece to your upper cheek, I shoot comfortably, but that's what you get for ducking me. I just caught me a body, that's how you kill a nigga. Overtime grind, all bars, I don't feel a nigga. Time.
I don't need metaphors to tell you how I feel about you. Nah, for real, pussy, hoe, faggot. You take dick by the bunch. I'm like an alcoholic at a prom. I'm straight to the punch. Shit. Man, this is gonna be one of them losses that's hard to come over. No matter how hard your father massages your shoulder, it's still gonna be a bother when over. You see, this is the frog to a cobra. Cause when you jump, that's when I strike. Chin check, skin stretch from blades. Someone better tell Rick from barbershop he don't wanna catch this fade or get his chest in cave. Hands, Superman better invest in a vest or a cape or a helmet to protect your brain. Head hands up in case I connect your face with a left that will wreck or change. Dismember all this change in a record way. If you tried to wear my beanie, your fucking neck would break. See, I don't think you tough at all, twat pie. You're terrible at arson and all. None of your fires work, so you'll never let sparks fly. I mean, look at him. Yes. He's terrible at being dark, right? So you know I'm not just being a smart ass when I say that you look like smart guy. I bet you piss tall tales and you fart lies. Cause I don't believe anything you do. What makes these rapping motherfuckers mad is I don't walk around like I have anything to prove, which is only facts, it's only rap. Your lips look totally chapped. Nothing about scats, go hold me back. Only cracks if you go react. Get your dome place where your toes be at. That means I'm knocking your shit clear the fuck off, SpongeBob. Not just because he's fake as fuck, but come on. And I'm not just saying this because he's animated like a bitch and I think he'd report what he sees, but come on! He relates to the theme song! Absorbent in yellow and porous as he? Give up on his life as important as his key? What the fuck is you do with your little bitch-ass body? Is that a form of Tai Chi? Bitch, you better give up on this Rockefeller shit. You're not gonna chop a brick real quick. No matter how sharp you try to live life, you're not gonna chop a fella quick, you giant mozzarella stick. Not just because he's thin and light in size, but because he's kinda brown and white inside. Straight bars, fat carbs is how I stop, dude. He shows up at every event and it's Benny from Sandlot costume. Pussy.
Woo! My motherfucking name is Maroney. This is motherfucking Shock Value. And Skaz just 3-0'd him. Peace.
Shit, I gotta give it to Skaz because he put more thought into it. Your performance is dope. I'm not saying like this, you crash, you know what I mean? But yo, Skaz, you did your thing, baby. Alright? Alright, random.
Cracks had a more like live delivery. He came with jokes, you know what I'm saying? Honestly though, I'm 3-0 to Skaz, and I'm gonna tell you why, you know what I mean? My man had the jokes, but I think he had to come with more bar action, you know what I'm saying? The last round was the round that I think he came closest to matching Skaz as far as the bar action, you know what I'm saying? My man Skaz is vicious, you know what I'm saying? The last battle I judged with him, it was a guy that had jokes too, you know what I'm saying? But I think the level that he brought it to was enough to match his bar action. You see what I'm saying? So for that, I'm, you know, I give it to Skaz, man, 3-0. Real shit.